Die Arbeitslosigkeit in Europa ist nach wie vor zu hoch, obwohl zwischen 2013 und heute 8 Millionen neue Arbeitsplätze geschaffen wurden und die Beschäftigung sich kontinuierlich nach oben entwickelt. Aber die soziale Ungerechtigkeit bleibt. Deshalb müssen wir zügig an dem europäischen Grundpfeiler der sozialen Rechte arbeiten und wir werden dies auch mit Energie und Enthusiasmus tun.
Et j'ai toujours estimé que la dimension sociale de l'Europe était insuffisamment meublée. J'ai toujours plaidé pour la mise en place d'un socle de droits sociaux. Voilà le moment venu pour parler et pour reparler de l'Europe sociale. Il s'agit de défendre, voire de développer le modèle social européen.
Reinforcing the social dimension of our policies is a key aim of this Commission.
The EU has been and should be an engine for upwards convergence. And it's vital to our image of what we want to be as a society. Solidarity is part of Europe's DNA. To balance the current realities with aspirations for the future, to combine subsidiarity and solidarity, this is the ambition of the social pillar. The Commission's proposal for a social pillar is about modernizing the current acquis. It's about supporting upwards convergence through better education, skills and fair working conditions, about guaranteeing a European social model that is fair and sustainable. The pillar of social rights feeds into wider debate about the effectiveness and resilience of Europe's economic and monetary union, for which the framework was outlined in the Five Presidents' report in June 2015.
This will be complemented by the development of a European pillar of social rights, which will modernize and address the gaps in existing social protection legislation and identify social benchmarks built on national best practices with a view to upwards convergence. In particular, of course, in the euro area.
We all have the responsibility to prepare the ground for Europe to remain competitive and social in view of the new dynamics affecting our economies, societies and labor markets. People want peace, freedom and democracy, but they also want security in these times of major change, not only due to the crisis, but also because of globalization, digitalization, and even demographic change. We need to offer solutions and give answers, the right answers. Economic policy is social policy, and social policy is economic policy. You cannot disentangle the two, and we need action on both at the same time.